Hello students, good morning. Today we will learn formulation of philosophy. Formulation of philosophy requires the staff should hold discussion and come to unanimous decisions as to what is desirable and feasible in the interest of the students, school and profession. It should be stated clearly, concise terms related to curriculum and all. How to form a philosophy? Developing personal philosophy can be deeply rewarding life experience. A personal philosophy is framework that helps you understand who you are and make sense of your life. Forming your own philosophy is quite difficult, especially for beginners, but the rewards definitely make it worth a try. Understand that you are starting a lifelong journey. Commit to being open-minded and flexible. Every conscious person has a philosophy. Individual philosophies can be simple developing or well developed. A personal philosophy is a fundamental and integrated understanding about existence and your relationship to all related issues. Choose a type. Philosophical thought is organized around many types of philosophies, including axiology, ontology, aesthetics, epistemology, ethics, logic, metaphysics, and political theory. Okay, you will enjoy thinking through how to help them successfully. Feel free to choose more than one type because you see particular linkages. After deciding a philosophy type, learn the background history of your chosen philosophy, including readings from the key philosophers. Understand the key questions that were addressed there. Get a solid understanding of the key concepts. Improve your basic understanding of other types of philosophies. You can learn more from this slide. Like, you cannot be expert in everything, but recognize that there is great value in understanding basics of what others have done. A broad understanding of what people are struggling with and what the discussions have been about will help you to develop your own personal philosophy. Feel free to learn and build on existing ideas. It is difficult to starting from scratch. So why not take the another philosopher's ideas as basic framework to get started. For example, Plato took the undoubtedly oral or sociable Socratic method from real Socrates and used it as a basis for his highly polished literary Socratic method, which in turn was taken by Aristotle to form the basis of logic, particularly expand and evolve your thinking. The framework you have selected is a starting point. As you experience life, test it out and see what works for you and what does not. When you have time, analyze this and refine your framework philosophy. Over a time, as you solve problems and assess the quality of the decisions you have made, become a critical thinker. okay, you learn more from these slides.